Okay, we got treble at minimum, bass at maximum. Volume up, and we're going to be using this here subwoofer for this. This is a late 90s computer subwoofer. It's pretty nice, and we're going to be doing some rock and roll McDonald's with it. Okay, don't worry, it's perfectly normal for a subwoofer to get like that.